Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Regina and today we'll be painting this frog in watercolor. So I'm using this watercolor paper for the first time and this is the Arteza brand. So what I'm doing right now is I'm cutting it into quarters. So I'll be using some water and some watercolor, which is the Schmincke brand. So now I'm just putting all the colors that we're gonna be using in coloring this frog. So I have lighter greens and darker greens, and I'm using this yellow ochre. And then some more yellow green and darker green. And this olive green. So different types of greens here. So first I'm starting with the darker green and I am just painting a light layer of the darker green, and I'm just mixing the greens. So some areas are darker and some areas are lighter. So now I'm just using the darker green to put my first thin layer. And then my lighter green. And I just keep continuing this layering until I kinda get what I'm looking for. Thank you. It's important to note here that the green should be dry when you paint the eyes so that the green and brown won't bleed to each other. So I'm just adding the brown for the shadows. For the eyes, I'm just mixing my yellow and burnt sienna, and I am just painting the eyes. It's important that the inner part of the eye is dry, because if it isn't dry, it will bleed like right now. the brown and the orange kind of bled to each other. And when you're doing your layering, it's important to note that your first layer is completely dry so that you can layer it smoothly and the colors will be more vibrant. So I'm just adding the yellow. Thank you. guys, so that's the end of my video. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and please give me a like if you like this video and subscribe for more videos like this. Okay, see you guys in my next video. Bye.